on bonds, Dhaval Dalal of Edelweiss says the ongoing bull flattening in the US Treasury yields on technical grounds, despite a spate of strong data, has surprised a number of market participants. He says it has supported 10-year plus segment of the government bond yields in India. He adds bond market has taken the additional costs to the center for recent announcements for vaccines and food grains in its stride. It is unlikely to cause any financial strain. He says the bond market will focus on US May CPI and upcoming FOMC meeting till the next 10-year benchmark bond yield to trade in a range of 5.95 to 6.05.
Okay, let's talk about the global cues. Here's Mangalam with the World View.